there is no need to fight with the other countries. At the same time, there is no need to go to the army and serve with the countries. It's only thing we have to do our work. That itself is a giving importance to the freedom fighters. It's not something that we should fight with the other countries. At the same time, it's not something that we should become an army. Even by doing your works itself, you can say that I am an Indian citizen. And the last, not the last, we should respect others and we should respect their ideas. At the same time, we should respect everyone's views. Thank you so much.